I just noticed that there's actually a big ass safe here in this freaking basement. Oh shit, it's open. Yo, what's up guys, it's boy Shift here, welcome back to another epic adventure guys. We now legit entered a freaking big ass mansion guys, with all the furniture left behind guys. We only got inside from when it was open guys, from the roof. So we had to climb to the roof guys, and then we have access to this place. And we actually opened the window from inside guys to let Liano and his girlfriend inside. Mila Parody was inside as first. Guys, I'm going to do this massive like. I know you love this type of videos, but this place guys is actually another abandoned untouched mansion guys. That is abandoned by I don't know which reason guys. I don't know any reason about the place. I know this location by Liano, so you should go to my boy Liano. And guys, it's time to explore this crazy ass mansion. Let's do this. I entered one of our room. I don't know which room, but the funniest part is guys, the bell is still working, and actually the light from the kitchen that is here is still working as well. Look. That is what makes this place even more awesomer. Yo! I found a big ass safe. Look guys, I just noticed that there's actually a big ass safe here in this freaking basement. Whoa, yo. What the hell did he just discover? What the hell? Hey. Yo, guys, we found a lot of saves. What the hell? Oh shit, it's open. Oh, it is empty, but yo. No way. No freaky way. Which place is that? I don't know who the heck lived here, but yo, he must be a very rich person. So if you're wondering where I am right now guys, well, I'm inside the freaking basement. That is actually, must be the garage as well. It's closed. Locked. Yo, so many safes here. Look guys, some wine bowls. Look fans, some more empty wine bowls. They actually heard some footsteps while they trying, yeah, you heard footsteps right in the yard?
Yeah.
They actually heard some crazy footsteps, guys, in the garden. This place is crazy, especially with the freaking big ass services, man.
What
the heck is that? Is that a bomb? Guys, let me know what the heck this is. This must be sort of alarm, I guess. Right? Maybe you are, it's maybe, yeah, protected. Yeah. Was it on the other one too?
Boven
that blue thing? Guys, please let me know when it comes below. What the heck it is, I really don't know. But it looks like alarm for me. But I guess if there is actually alarm on it, guys, must be a save with a lot of money. Go save it, Rihanna. Look guys, so freaking beautiful antique furniture. Everywhere you go guys, it has spider webs. Whoa. No way. Expensive drinks. Yeah, go check out the basement. A lot of safes. The other one has actually a sort of blue thing on it. Go look by yourself. I don't know what it is. I got an Italian opinion about it. I don't know what the hang it is about it. For me, it's actually a sort of alarm, I guess.
That's an alarm?
I don't know.
Is it on the blue one?
There's some blue things on it.
It's a green thing.
Look. What the heck is that?
I thought it was a bone metal here.
Yeah. That freaky thing. What do you think, Ronnie? Okay. Should that be alarm? Look, how freaking big these safes are, man. Yeah. Oh, that is that? What do you think, Ronnie? Should that be alarm?
Yeah, not
my word. Seriously? I'm going to run now because I don't know what the angle was. Please let me know in the comments below if it was alarm or not. Or should we get out here immediately right now? Because that stupid ass in front of me took off that new thing. And that must be alarm. Go. I know what the heck we are now. But guys, Eliano and his girlfriend actually heard some footsteps here. Alright guys, this is actually a very cool place. Oh shit. For the safety, we leave the place because if we could stay, probably many cops will come and we will get in jail by, I don't know, some robbery or something, guys, but that building is actually abandoned. I know from home long, but it's a crazy place, right, Rodney? So huge.
Like a bit electric.
What? You saw a light flickering inside? You sure? You sure? But I don't see nothing, man. Alright, guys. In the abandoned car, I told you we saw a police car. It was not a police car. A big fail, but for safety reasons, guys, we are all scared now because he put off that freaking thing. So guys, smash the like button and out. That's a crazy place. I will definitely come back another day, maybe at daytime, right? It's better a day than a night right now, guys, especially with the freaking big safes right now. And now after it burned, it's crazy hot inside this car. Alright guys, thank you all for watching this video. Maybe it's a short one exploration of the freaking house. But I promise you guys, I will come back. I hope
thanks,
it's not
Liano,
destroyed then.
Thanks
Liano, shout out to you for telling us this location now. That's a pretty cool one. And yeah guys, it was nice to take you with me to the short adventure. It's actually an adventure with a lot of, yes, awesome moments. And yeah, especially to run away. So guys, I see you back another time, another day, another night. And definitely smash like, subscribe to my channel if you're new. There's your boy Liano, his girlfriend. And we're now actually gonna leave this place now, guys. Thanks again for watching this video and check us out, please.